concept is basically we've designed this robotic mechanism that deploys out three identical arms, and the arms extend, on the flight design it'll be nearly 30 feet to deploy a bag. So basically the whole mechanism function is to extend and expand this bag out in space that will capture a school bus sized asteroid.
Part of that development work, we developed a 1/25th scale mock-up, and that allowed us to simulate every state of the system. And part of that, a big part of that simulation was how well the bag stowed and deployed naturally, even in a 1G environment.
Well, we were trying to make everything as light as possible. We had a mass target of about 1,000 kilograms, which was pretty ambitious. And for the flight design, trying to come up with innovative design schemes to keep under that mass budget was definitely a challenge, especially for a structure the size of what this was going to be. Our floor model was designed to be 1/5 scale. So that translated to about pedals that were about 6 foot long, and then booms that deployed out about 6 foot above those. So once the booms have extended and opened up this big mouth of the bag, once it's the spacecraft's maneuvered it around the asteroid, then there's a special bag closure mechanism that closes up the open end of the bag and then allows the tether system to retract the closed bag and cinch it down tight against the capture mechanism and ultimately the spacecraft to secure it tightly for transport.